After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrade of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
To override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.